Acura RDX is a great example of a luxury compact SUV, and it's a good pick for families. It earns excellent marks in crash tests and has an attractive list of available safety technology in addition to its standard multiview rear camera. Its spacious cabin is also a standout feature. The second row offers more room to stretch out than many SUVs this size, and you can comfortably accommodate 3 adults in the back for short trips, or 2 adults for longer journeys. For the occasional oversized load, the RDX offers more overall cargo space than almost every other entry in this class. If you're looking for a well-rounded luxury SUV that's also a good value, you should buy the RDX. It hits all the basic style and quality requirements of a premium vehicle, especially with its plush, comfortable, peaceful interior, and gets top marks in crash tests. Alongside more expensive, high-ranking rivals, the RDX presents a compelling package that can save you thousands off your purchase price. Against these same competitors, there's one main area where the Acura scores lower: performance. If you're looking for more punch when you press the gas pedal or tighter handling through corners, opt for the sportier BMW X3, Infiniti QX50, or Jaguar F-Pace. If the design and materials throughout the Acura's cabin don't match your taste, take a peek inside the Mercedes-Benz GLC. It has a refined interior and an abundance of standard comfort and safety features. For our comprehensive 2018 Acura RDX overview, we compiled 41 different reviews. We then combined these evaluations with data points such as fuel economy, safety features, standard features, and cargo space to give you a clear picture of how this crossover SUV compares to its top competitors. Acura redesigned the RDX for the 2013 model year and has made few major changes since. As a result, this overview includes applicable data and research from the 2013 through 2018 model years. At US News & World Report, we aim to make shopping for your next car as easy as possible. The writers, editors, and analysts of our Best Cars team have more than 75 years of combined automotive experience, and we've been ranking and reviewing cars for more than 10 years. To keep favoritism out of the picture, we maintain a separate advertising team and decline expensive trips or gifts from car companies. Acura RDX dealer inventory in Washington, D.C. Prices for the 2018 RDX start at $35,800. Though this crossover has only one trim level, you can customize your vehicle by adding different packages. Options include the Advanced Package, $1,700, the Technology Package, $3,700, and the Acura Watch Plus Package, $1,300. Acura also offers all-wheel drive for $1,500. For great savings at your local Acura dealer, check out our US News Best Price Program. You can also find excellent manufacturer incentives on our Acura Deals page. RDX Interior. The RDX has seating for 5. Its rear seat space is ample, meaning adults can fill every seat on short trips. The generous rear legroom and shoulder room best the BMW X3 and Lexus NX. Leatherette upholstery and heated front seats are standard, while available options include leather sport seats and ventilated front seats. For securing child safety seats, there are 3 tether anchors and 2 sets of lower anchors. The hardware is easy to use for the most part, though there are a couple of glitches. These include the tether anchor ceiling mount for the middle seat, which can impede the driver's view, and lower anchors that are mounted deep in the seat cushions, which impacts findability, but not usability. The RDX cabin has about the same features and quality that you'll get with similarly priced rivals like the Lexus NX and Infiniti QX50, though the QX50 also comes standard with leather seats. The Acura's cabin is certainly pleasant and quiet, and you can add swanky upgrades like leather upholstery and ventilated front seats through the Advanced Package. Even with these extras, the level of refinement doesn't quite reach what you'll get inside a Mercedes-Benz or Volvo. Also, few high-end upgrades, like heated rear seats or a hands-free liftgate, are available. Whether you have the rear seats up or down, you'll get an above-average amount of cargo space in the RDX. Its cargo hold measures 26.1 cubic feet behind the seats, which is enough space for your Labrador, folding chairs, and picnic basket. Laying these seats down opens up 61.3 cubic feet of room, one of the largest overall capacities in the class. A wide opening and standard power liftgate add convenience when loading your gear. Few are impressed by Acura's confusing infotainment system, whether it's the standard single-screen setup or the upgraded dual-screen system. The base system places a surplus of buttons below the 5-inch display screen, and it can be distracting to locate the control of choice while driving. The upgraded system replaces the buttons with the second display, an 8-inch touchscreen, but the interface lags and its menus are still complicated to maneuver through. If you can hang on through the steep learning curve, you may learn to appreciate this unique setup. The dual-screen layout lets you keep an eye on two different functions such as navigation and media. At the same time, a 7-speaker premium sound system and satellite radio come standard, and the upgraded system, part of the technology package, includes navigation, voice recognition, and 3 additional speakers. RDX Performance RDX engine, smooth, but not robust as a daily driver, kid hauler, or road trip vehicle. The RDX is just as powerful as you need it to be. It comes with an eager V6 engine and a smooth shifting 6-speed automatic transmission, offering enough power to quickly merge onto the highway or overtake slower vehicles without any drama. However, there are no other engines available, which will disappoint heavy-footed drivers looking to scorch the pavement at every stoplight. RDX gas mileage, average fuel economy. Even though a V6 engine powers the Acura RDX, most rival SUVs this size employ a 4-cylinder engine. The RDX's gas mileage is close to the class average. With front-wheel drive, it gets 20 miles per gallon in the city and 28 miles per gallon on the highway. It requires premium fuel. These numbers dip to 19 miles per gallon in the city and 27 on the highway with all-wheel drive. If you're looking to keep your fuel costs lower, a 4-cylinder model like the Volvo XC60 should be on your list. It gets 23/30 mile per gallon city, highway, and does not require premium fuel, saving you about $500 a year in fuel costs over the RDX. RDX ride and handling. All-day comfort. The easy driving RDX feels more like a luxury car than a hefty SUV. This is in part due to its responsive steering and composed suspension. The ride quality remains poised and controlled, absorbing imperfections on the highway. It doesn't feel uncomfortably floaty or so relaxed that the body leans unpleasantly in corners. Front-wheel drive is standard and all-wheel drive is available for an additional $1,500. J.D. Power and Associates gives the current RDX generation a predicted reliability score of 3.5 out of 5, which is slightly above average among all vehicles and typical for a luxury compact SUV. Acura covers the 2018 RDX with a 4-year/50,000 limited new car warranty and a 6-year/70,000 powertrain warranty. The RDX's current generation earns top marks for its crash test evaluations. For the past 2 years, it has been labeled a top safety pick plus by the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety. When outfitted with the available Acura Watch Plus package, which includes a collision mitigation braking system, the RDX offers a superior ability to prevent a front crash. It also has a perfect 5-star overall safety rating from the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. The RDX comes standard with a rear-view camera that offers multiple viewpoints, so you can see different angles of the area behind the SUV. Available safety features includes front and rear vehicle sensors, collision mitigation braking, adaptive cruise control, lane keep assist, blind spot monitoring, and rear cross traffic alert. The 2018 RDX comes in only one trim level. You can customize it by adding a variety of packages. The other main option is to upgrade from standard front-wheel drive to all-wheel drive, which adds $1,500 to the price. Even without any added packages, the RDX comes nicely equipped. Standard technology includes a rear-view camera that can toggle between 3 different viewpoints to better see what's behind you, and Acura's keyless access system, so you can unlock and start the car without taking the key out of your pocket. Dual-zone climate control, a power moonroof, a 7-speaker sound system, satellite radio, a 5-inch infotainment display screen, and a power liftgate are also included. This setup does omit a few elements, though, like leather upholstery. Car shoppers who want a higher dose of luxury should ponder the RDX technology package. In addition to leather seats and some extra safety systems, its upgraded infotainment system adds an 8-inch touchscreen, an enhanced media interface, navigation, and a 10-speaker premium sound system. The GPS-linked climate control system automatically adjusts your interior temperature settings based on current weather conditions, and it can even keep track of which side of the car the sun's rays are warming most. The MSRP for an RDX with the technology package is $39,500. Acura RDX Acura Watch Plus Package. Acura bundles a handful of advanced driver assistance features to create its Acura Watch Plus Package. The collision warning system alerts you to impending front impacts and automatically applies the brakes to prevent a front collision. Adaptive cruise control and lane keep assist are also included in this $1,300 option. Acura RDX Technology Package. The $3,700 technology package is a must if you want the leather interior. This upgrade also includes sport seats, a GPS-linked climate control system, an 8-inch touchscreen, in addition to the 5-inch display, navigation, a 10-speaker premium audio system, and enhanced media interface, and voice recognition. Two safety features are also part of the package: blind spot monitoring and rear cross-traffic alert. Acura RDX Advanced Package. Opting for the RDX Advanced Package rewards you with the poshest version of this crossover SUV. It costs $1,700, but because it also requires the technology and Acura Watch Plus packages, marking this box creates an MSRP of $42,500 for an Acura RDX FWD and $44,000 for an Acura RDX AWD. Interior upgrades are limited to ventilated front seats. Exterior upgrades include front and rear vehicle sensors, auto-dimming side mirrors, fog lights, and rain-sensing windshield wipers. Who makes the Acura RDX? Acura is the luxury branch of the Honda Motor Company, which has its global headquarters in Tokyo, Japan. In addition to building SUVs like the Acura RDX and Acura MDX, the company also builds Honda-badged SUVs like the CR-V and Pilot. Check out our US News Best Price program for great savings at your local Acura dealer. You can also find excellent manufacturer incentives on our Acura Deals page. If you're looking for an entry-level luxury SUV, the 2018 RDX is a great value. Its base model blends an appealing mix of premium treats, including leatherette upholstery and a power moonroof, while its below-average price can save you thousands over similarly ranked rivals. This Acura also has top crash test ratings and an alluring list of available safety features. Car shoppers should be aware of two main areas where the RDX doesn't match some of its top rivals. For example, its overall driving demeanor emphasizes comfort and composure, making it perfectly respectable for everyday driving situations. However, luxury SUV buyers who want a sporty feel will be better served by a BMW X3 or Jaguar F-Pace. If you want an ultra-luxe ride, note that high-end treatments like Napa leather and wood trims aren't offered in the RDX. Flip through brochures of the Volvo XC60 or Mercedes-Benz GLC for first-class cabin materials. Don't just take our word for it. Check out comments from some of the reviews that drive our rankings and analysis.